Madison Memorial will get their shot at Middleton next Thursday after they took care of business tonight against Mukwonago. It was dunk city all night for the Spartans. First, Matt Carpresso on the fast break there. And then we've got Badger football commit Jake Ferguson. He'll throw it down. And then the cherry on top of it all, Chris Knight, two hands. It's a good night. Good night, Mukwonago. Memorial wins this one 65-42.